Deputy Leader, I have now the privilege of having policing in the borough in my portfolio, and our commitment and passion and absolute working alongside residents in order to be able to do everything we can to support residents, not only from crime but from the fear of crime, is absolutely the heart of everything we do. First, what I would say, if you're asking about the pack and asking about why it hasn't come to the pack, I might like to ask you why many of you in the opposition, don't even turn up to the pack. That would be an answer that we would like a question to. But I can absolutely assure you that my regular meetings with Gideon Springer, regular meetings with the anti-social behaviour team, Councillor Homan and I meet monthly to go through every single case of anti-social behaviour that's recognised. And under your administration, many of the anti-social behaviour problems that now were existed then. So you're not actually making a fair comment in that regard. We're doing everything we can to ensure that people do not have to live in anti-social behaviour in this borough. And we're working hard alongside my colleagues and others to ensure that that is the case, and we will continue to do so.